A while back, I posted a video about the silencing of Father Mark Goring. Since then, he has been posting some videos about St. Catherine of Siena, and it appears to me that he has not changed his opinion on the corruption network in the church. He is just restricted on what he can actually say. The silencing of Father Goring inspired me to create a YouTube channel, and I have posted several videos about, you know, different instances of corruption in the church. But, you know, I'm actually really tired of complaining about corruption in the church, and I really want to do something. So I would like to propose an email campaign. I'm not sure how successful it will be. I would need way more followers, way more viewers. You know, I can't do this with the number of views that I get currently. And maybe it's not my mission to, you know, lead an email campaign. Maybe it's my mission to follow someone else. But I wanted to post this and see where it goes. So for any type of campaign, people would like to know, why should I follow this person? And my solution would be that I wouldn't actually be determining what the campaigns would be. I would be using like a democratic process. So I'd post a video and say, everyone, you know, put your suggestions below for a campaign, and then everyone would vote by liking posts that they want to do, or the posts that say like a campaign that they would like to do. My proposal would be to do 7 of these campaigns, see where it goes, you know, see how many people participate. I would like to do some campaigns that are maybe a little bit more outside of the box, because we could always go after, you know, Cardinal Supich and say, Supich, please resign, but it won't do anything. They don't care. The bishops have shown they don't care. If you want any evidence of that, take a look at Bishop Gomez from the LA diocese. For the one guy who went to present him a petition with 7,000 signatures, and he just had his security escort the guy off of the property. Some of my outside-of-the-box suggestions are to email, you know, maybe people in the Washington Archdiocese to encourage them to be whistleblowers, or email good cardinals to be whistleblowers. I don't really know. Those are just a few of my outside-of-the-box thoughts, but it wouldn't be ultimately up to me. It would be up to, you know, the subscribers who are participating in the campaign. I'd really like to see this take off, but like I said, it's not up to me. It's up to, you know, how many people end up ultimately, like, joining in this mission. And, you know, if someone else takes the lead, that's fine. I'd be fine doing an email campaign with someone else leading. I ultimately think that Father Goring will, you know, have his silence removed at a certain point. I don't know if that's going to be, you know, months or years away, but I think that he will return to lead the St. Joseph's Battalion to combat corruption until he's shut down again. I don't think he's given up his hope of leading the St. Joseph's Battalion, but in the meantime, the laity need to pick up the slack and do something about this problem. I've heard, you know, a lot of people say, oh, well, this is the time of the laity, and it is our time, but we need to do something. Some people have said, oh, you can't do anything, you know, bishops won't listen, but you know what, I think we can at least try, and if we, you know, fail, then at least we tried. Some people have said, well, there's nothing we can do. Withholding money, withholding donations isn't going to do a thing. The bishops will still have their mansions. The only thing we can do is prayer and fasting. And to a certain extent, that's probably our, you know, most effective option. But at the same time, like, I really think these campaigns could, you know, strike a chord. And at least, at the very least, let people know, like, hey, we're not going to be silenced. Like, we're the laity and we want our voices to be heard. So whether this is successful or not, it isn't up to me. It's up to you guys. So make sure to comment below what you think. And if you're on board with this mission, maybe subscribe and share it with your friends. Like I said, I don't really know where it's going to go, but, you know, we need to stick together. So hopefully we can make this a big time campaign. And I'll post some videos later to see where we're at and whether or not we can move forward with the campaigns.